When I'm a talk out for me, I talk out for y'all who out there can't talk for themselves because I know fun lock up behind closed door and because I'm so rich and someone have so much nice friends. When I know how to feel inside, but when I can't say because I don't want to offend anybody. We don't have to offend anybody, we can't tell it to you like it is. Bridges of the disaster, risk management act, 10,000 and 30 days in prison. The government of Jamaica only going to 10,000 one time. And himself on a breach of disaster management act, he's not going to fine for $10,000 or 30 days in prison. That is oppression and tyranny. Resisting arrest, 2,000 or 10 days in prison. Oppression and tyranny. I don't think the law enforcement of Jamaica, Jamaican people friend. On our citizen, on our own brother, on our own uncle, on our own father, on a take this job to protect and serve Jamaica, but on a protect and serve politician and political interests. Right? When since we cannot speak out against the way we feel without risk of you pressuring we. Now, the Jamaican Constitution does not allow the government of Jamaica to use the office of the Prime Minister or any other office to oppress and pressure any citizen. Any citizen at all. You Jamaicans better wake up before them come kick off on the door 1-1 and do like what you see them do all over the place. Let me continue. So what can I hear? Indecent language. 1,010 day in prison. And them come again and say additional fine of 10,010 days in prison. You're a sergeant police officer. But I notice a trend. I notice everybody who come out in a Jamaican vent the way them feel. Either the Jamaican populace come down upon them like we're supposed to be sheep. We're supposed to. So if the Prime Minister, everybody say we must go nyam shit. We're supposed to go up there and line up and eat it. Hold on, people. Hold on. Put on your thinking caps. And all the way are fooling them. Not because they go you when you go to some place make you smarter than we know. No guy can't tell you how to live. I'm not coming with a bag of bullshit like when you say, well, are we a fool? Remember, are we voting in? Who's supposed to run the country for we? Don't go like you don't want to switch it on me. Can't you been switch it on Jamaican people, let me know. And have the people them thinking that they work for politicians. No! Politicians work for the country as fiduciaries of this great corporation to ensure that they do the job of the office that they are elected to do. Do not choose the office of the Prime Minister or the office of whichever politician it is to pressure the citizens. You are creating tyranny. You are tyrannical. I'm a thief too. Because enough money are getting along with Jamaican people now. You think the 10,000 can feed Jamaican people and lock up the whole island. Everybody lock down on the house and nobody don't want to talk because they're my own friend. Me don't want a friend and me don't want no friend. Me want to free the people. I'm with the people I'm living. Stop this tyranny we're dealing with. We're pushing Jamaica people to the brink. And nobody don't want to tell them because I'm afraid. I don't know why. Because I don't have the death squad them around here. We're not afraid for death. We've been killing us. We're murder we. We're torture we. And we're rob we. So what more we can do to we? No, we're not locked. We're not trying to make extinct. It's crazy. Free the people.